Jazz Funk Fitness. If this is your first time, welcome. If not, welcome back. I am a fitness instructor through Northern Kentucky University. And Jazz Funk Fitness is all about strengthening and working on that cardio endurance in this high energy class where we're gonna be dancing fiercely, having a lot of fun. So no dance experience is required, but fierceness is definitely encouraged. So just have fun. Also, we will be dancing to hip hop, pop, a little bit of Latin music. And my routines are not hard at all, but if you miss a step, don't worry about it. Just groove it out, add your own flavor, whatever you'd like. It's just a chance for you to just have a lot of fun while working out. Okay, so each section, I have two songs each, warm up, cardio, and cool down. I'm gonna teach something from each section. So for the second song in the first section, we're gonna go with our right arm. We're gonna go out, whoop, then left, bring it out right, then left. Now, we are gonna drop. So what I mean, whoop, and down. So lots of fizziness, but you do not have to do that. If your knees cannot bend that way, that is perfectly fine. Feel free to squat it out, work on those glute strength. Knees over toes and up. That's all you need to do. But I'll cue you. All right, let's have fun. Welcome to Jazz Funk Fitness and let's go. All right, here we go. Right. Right. Let's go! all that matters. You feel sweaty, you're feeling good, that's all that matters. Thank you so much for joining me for Jack's Mom Fitness. I'm hoping you're releasing lots of sassiness and stress, because I know I am. So keep up the good work. We're almost done.
I could pretend I didn't need ya, but every touch is one.
Exhale, breathe it. exhale. All right, bend that left knee, right foot forward. Drop down a second, elbow extended. Hold, three, two, one. Grab your elbows from side to side. Let your back, your neck release. Enjoy that breeze, just keep going. Good, everyone. Keep breathing. Inhale. Exhale. Three. Two. And one. Slow it down. From here, roll up. Four. Three. Two. Arms above the head. Breathe in. Exhale. Bring arms both up. And down. Grab your right foot to that right glute, hips forward, quad stretch, hold. Four, three, two, breathe in. Exhale, release. Left foot to the glute. Bring that quad forward. Good, everyone. Keep going. Breathe in. Exhale. Three. Two, breathe in, and exhale, release, bring those palms up, grab that left wrist over to the right side, breathe in, exhale, grab your right wrist, breathe in, exhale, palms together, lengthen to the back, back, palm for back, breathe in. Exhale, arms down, one more up, and give yourself a round of applause. Good work, everybody. Thank you so much for dancing with me and working out with me in Jazz Funk Fitness. As long as you kept moving and grooving, that's all that matters, and you feel like you got a good workout, then that's the goal. That's the main goal about Jazz Funk Fitness. It's just all about having fun, being silly, grooving it out, and getting a good workout. So I hope you have a great rest of your day. Feel free to do any more stretches. And please check out my other fitness classes, my other sets of Jazz Funk Fitness routines. Some that you saw today are in the other class formats, as well as I teach step slash cardio strengthening and body sculpt if you're interested in more strengthening classes. They're on my YouTube channel and Facebook, Brianna Mullins. And again, I'm a fitness instructor at Northern Kentucky University, so check out their NKU Campus Rec YouTube channel as well. All right, thank you so much for being curious and having a lot of fun with me. My name is Brianna Mullins, and I will see you next time.